Hello everyone, this is Jeffrey. I have here my favorite Ganymede photo, and this is the one where I discovered the ship or the structure before. And magnifier going here. There it is. And you can see it sitting down in this crater. You have to stare at it here in the magnifier a little bit. I've only got it up to 4x. This is the picture on the internet. I have a saved one, though. We'll look at that. But in this magnifier here, you see we have the saucer shape in here. I don't know if that's was flown there and then they built all this around it, or if this is just one big thing or what. But you can see this piece comes here, and then there's a pipe that goes from this fitting going over to this box. Now this box swings back and forth on this platform here, and it dumps all this white stuff out. This is like slag. So if you were to get a picture of this later, you want to see if this thing's still active, maybe it might have moved over here or something. But I have a feeling this thing doesn't move very fast, because this mine's been here probably thousands and thousands of years. So back to the main hub here. It has this piece that comes up over here, and then on the top there's a rectangular, rounded, edged object, and then this tube comes down from it with the looks like lights, but they could be sections that are just reflecting light, as this shape up here does. So, and a lot of these tubes do look like they're put like in sections, so they just put the sections together. I also don't think that these tubes were made. Well, they were merely made by aliens, but I think they were probably assembled with bots. These tubes are all over the place here. There's more tubes going up. Let's see, where am I on the big map here? But the main one is, as you can see, too, there are tubes going up this way. Down here, this almost looks like a tube set up here. It's got a, you can see the angle, the corner right here. Okay, come over here. I should probably zoom that out a little bit now that we're not on the main ship. Okay, now this has more tubes. Looks like a really big one coming through here. Goes out here. More tubes over here. Oh, and in this crater, there's these four domes or whatever they are. They're not lit. There's, you know, these tube things all over. This is supposed to be a crater, but obviously there's, it almost looks like a little city in here. And you'll see a lot of these little orbs all over the place. Okay. So back to this thing, which I think could be probably some kind of a power generator here, because it's in the sun. This is in the shade, I think, because it might be just too hot to be out in the sun. And sometimes you'll see just part of a ship sticking into the sun, so where just part of it is just enough that where I can, you know, get heat from it or whatever. But this is obvious. This little box down here that slides back and forth on this platform, and then these deposits here. Yeah, so, and then back on the main map here looking, it's this white area up here, all of this white material. And so I think that's what they're after, and that's probably what they're mining. And where else but in a crater, because all this has to be done underground. You can't be up on top of the ground out here scooping it off the top of bulldozers and walking around, or even if you had ships, you know, I mean, that would be awkward. You know, I only have ships out here all the time. You want to build this mine in the ground. Once you're in the ground, you're sealed. You've got probably air. if they even need air. Probably don't even need air out here anyway. If all this is being run by bots, which I would be if I was an alien race and I'd been around aliens, or rather than I've been around for hundreds of thousands of years, I think I would have got the bot thing down. So, hope I don't lose the magnifier again. It happens. Moving down the picture, I can't really magnify the picture, the big one, very much here, but we'll go to the other one. I'm just going to show you the highlights so we can get used to the big picture. Over here on this right-hand side, there's a lot going on. There are, looks like an abandoned, well, like I said, we'll get to the other map on that, or the other image. So I'm just going to move down here a little bit because there's more to see down here. A lot more. First we have these craters now, but this same white stuff is in the crater, but it looks like it's a big like a big hunk of cheese. It's got these sides on it, these little walls. So it's really thick. But there seems to be space around. It's like there's walls. So this thing is just sitting there like a big pill. And this is the same way. It's got this real steep side on it. Doesn't go into the crater anywhere. And then it's got this square. Actually, it's a hexagonal knockout here in the middle. And you can't see this because it's in the shade. Okay. So, moving down a little further, let me get to the other, this weird crater down here. It was right here. Let me move this out of the way. It's over here. See this crater? It doesn't even look right. It's got a big cavern inside, an overhang. The stuff here is kind of laying off to the side, more of that tailings. And maybe tubes, for that matter. This thing, I don't know, that doesn't... From a distance, it looks like a rock, but that's a pretty strange rock to be sticking out in a crater, if that was an impact crater, which I don't think. Doesn't look like it, unless these were built in there later. I suppose if the surface was soft enough, something could have plowed its way in there and did that and peeled it back like that. It almost looks like a bullet went in something, but... You know, this, I don't know if this stuff would have still been there. Unless it just grazed through and hit here, and then this is what was left, but I don't know. Looks like tubes on the back of this thing. There's pipes all over the back. This stuff runs down to this thing here. I see this big white area here. Here's a structure. Got one long thing here. This is part of it here. It's got a tube. Obvious connecting between here, going all the way over to this one, which it looks the same as that one. It's got an arm that comes up here. Right, there's a little pad, and then there's machinery or something here, because here's shadows down here, so this is all something. And then over here, it looks like there's a ship parked there. You can see the shadow underneath the wing. And on the wing, above it, is another shadow coming from this on the top, which you'll see better in the other picture. Here's the other wing. Pretty funny looking. The wings don't match and stuff like that, but this isn't rock, I don't think. And there's another triangular one over here, but can't tell what it is. And moving down the picture even more, we find some interesting things over here. Oops, down here a little bit. And here, we have little rows of lights. One, two, and we get more over here. Two, four more. And these, I think these are those orb robots. Or bots. Three more, so it looks like they're just sitting here. Don't know what that's all about. And there's like one, two, three, four more here. They're not lit up though. But these are. I don't see where the... And this is a pretty steep wall along here, it looks like, too. Then down here, we've got a couple just sitting in here. And then over here, we've got to go down for these guys here. And then here's an interesting orb. They look round, but I'm sure they're not round. But look at here. There's a hole. Well, a whole bunch of them in there. Now, why would they all be collected in there, and what are they? There's more round ones over here, too. These round things just seem to be everywhere. There's another one lit up in the shadows. So, as far as satellite images goes, this is a pretty good one. So let's go back up here, kind of get used to the map a little bit here. We want to cover this area here. It's harder to see on this one though. Here it is. This looks like a structure. You see right here, we've got these round ribs. There's another one there. There's another round rib. There's another one here, and you can see them up here too on the other picture as well. It's got this frame that comes down one side, come across the front, down, over, and then it's got like pieces or something over here. And then that's got this like tube X on the top with more pipes and manifolds down here. I mean, this thing could be a wreck for all we know. But if you look at this thing, it doesn't even look like, you know, it all looks like, I mean, you see, it could be a huge crap, an old, huge crashed ship, but I doubt that. But this part up here with the ribs, you will see that again. So I'm just going to spend a little extra time here. So those are the main highlights of this. Oh, and there's a tower right here on this one. It's a big white tower standing straight up. It's pretty tall. So let's get over to the other picture. Okay, so we're back here. Probably don't need the magnifier for now. But there's our main base. Here's the little slider with the debris out here. It slides back and forth. There's a tube there. Let me see if I can bring that up a little more. Right here, there's the box. There's a tube. There's a fitting. And there's this generator thing up here. Okay. And we've got tubes all over the place. Over here. This mostly looks like it's the old site or maybe a lot of abandoned stuff. But, you know, and then we got in here. Pipes. Pipes all over. Found another one too. It had manifolds on it. Down here by the other, down here. Which is the crater with the big whatever's sticking out into it. And what looks like a ship right here. You see the shadow under it, you see the shadow there. And they have this thing here. So there you have it. That's a big mining operation.